Now I'm recording. And continue. Co-op. Friends is saying yes. Does this mean we'll both be playing my game?
Yeah. Which is what I want, because I'm going to have to go eventually.
Okay. Yeah, dude, I couldn't find any jobs in Pittsburgh for geologist positions. Alright, where are you at, bro?
I need to figure out how to get into your game now. Oh, I have to create a character and all that.
No, because I'm an ogre and don't compute. Yeah. Master race of gaming, dude. Oh, dude, I got cheeseburger with me. I hope it doesn't make you do the tutorial, which is probably... Did you do the tutorial earlier?
No.
You're definitely going to have to.
Fuck's sake. I guess I'll feed the dogs while I'm going through this bullshit.
Yeah. Dude. Cheeseburger, what is it, boy? Oh no! Cheeseburger killed him. Yes! Yes! Good boy. Oh, god damn it. I gotta change the settings. Hey, Felix, can you hear me?
Yeah.
How do I change the, from OBS, how do I change what I'm streaming?
Hold on.
Okay, cool. Dude, it's the best. Look at that. I didn't have to do anything. I was busy looking around and Cheeseburger was killing my foes. I swear the buffalo, as soon as I got close to it in that truck, its eyes were like...
Okay, what were you asking? How do you change what?
How do I change the stream settings through OBS? Like what game I'm playing and whatnot?
Oh. Usually it asks you when you first start the game or when you first start streaming.
Stream Elements doesn't do that.
Oh. No, just do it on your dashboard on Twitch.
Okay.
Wait, it already has your game as Far Cry.
I know, but it has like a title that I made for the last episode.
Yeah, just do that on your Twitch dashboard.
God damn it, dude. There's too many things to interact with. Sounds good, buddy. Dude, I'm a PC gamer as of like 5 days ago, O'Brien, right? So, back off. I'm making it all Star Wars titles now. I should have made the first one a new cheeseburger. All right. God damn it, dude. God damn it, dude. All right. Sick. It says it's been updated. I haven't seen an update, but it says it did. Why can't I figure this out, cheeseburger? I'm sorry, buddy.
So the cool thing about the DLC is there's like a zombie mod, a Mars mod, and like a Vietnam or jungle mod.
I need your truck, homie. Cheeseburger, if you would.
Ooh, she's hot.
Cheeseburger, please.
Will Cheeseburger eat the bodies?
I wish, dude. He will eat other animals.
Nice.
Can I get subs yet? No. I need more followers. Are you using Streamlabs or Stream? I was using both, and they're conflicting, so I had to uninstall Streamlabs. I know. There's like four bots running. I think now there's like three bots running around. I think the Streamlabs one was on like high security settings. Try to say a swearsies, Lara, if you would. Nice! It's working. Alright, cheeseburger. Let's hit it, bud. Check out what cheeseburger does. And auto drive. Oh, wait. Turn that off so I don't get DMCA. Oh, still on. Fuck's sake.
So you can turn the radio off.
Yeah. Where's cheeseburger?
In the trunk.
No, he like follows along.
Is that a puppy?
I gotta punch to death this. Oh my god! Cheeseburger, help! No! Cheeseburger! You bastards!
Wheeze Churger.
Oh man.
Thought you could escape, did ya? like you can handle a weapon.
Thanks.
Gotta keep it safe.
Oops. Cheeseburger, get him. Cheeseburger. If you would. Oh, fuck. Cheeseburger! The fuck, man? Disappointed with you, cheeseburger. Damn it, cheeseburger. Yeah. Cheeseburger, would you take the wheel, please? Cheeseburger, would you drive this car for me? No. Alright. Good bear. Oh, what's up, guys? Oh, what?
Why is it every time in like movies and video games when like they crash into a helicopter or whatever that all of a sudden they can't figure out how to get a fucking seatbelt off?
Dude, cheeseburger just laid waste to these guys ambushing me. Yes, way to go, cheeseburger. So good. What a good bear. All right. Cheeseburger, why don't you kill that fucking deer, man? Fuck's sake, Cheeseburger. Contact ride! Oh, dude. We're taking that skunk out. I need money. Cheeseburger, if you would. Good. Good job. Oh boy. Felix, are you playing the demo?
Or like I'm trying to get through that first part, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, the ability to punch and kick everything and everyone in this game is so hilarious.
Oh yeah, how do you kick?
It does it by itself. Cheeseburger, kill that fucking thing, dude. I guess you can't make your allies, like, attack something unless it's already attacking you. Just go rampage through the woods and kill every living thing. Yeah, you totally can. Try to make Cheeseburger like get the message. Like, I'm not asking him to go to this location. I'm asking him to murder. Oh, god damn it. I need a switch seat button. There's no descend button. Fuck. Why isn't this already done? Doesn't this already have key bindings? Decelerate and decelerate ever. That was just decelerate. God damn it. Are you almost done with the fuck? Cheeseburger. That's enough of that. How you park a chopper, dude. Oh, fuck. Ah, oh, God. You have to turn off auto drive, which is really disorienting. Dude, I don't know. So when you get your bits and subs back. When do I get my bits and subs back? I didn't have it on Moonbeef Show, but I mean, this is my own channel, so now I have to just build more followers. I need 50, and I think I have like 14. Yeah, dude. Jer said that he wanted to play COD. What's up, bud? Ow.
Come
Cheeseburger. Oh man, cheeseburger's fucking down. Fuck you, dude.
Fuck you.
Cheeseburger. That is not a good place to get killed. He just looks like he's hanging out. Are you stuck in that guardrail, bud?
I like his bondage necklace.
Yeah, I know. Are you cool, dude? Alright. I hear they've been rounding up wolves all over the place. Hello, soon to be Mrs. Creek. How are you? Congrats on graduating next week, buddy. That's super exciting. Cheeseburger. What are you doing, man?
Disgusting shit.
Ew.
Hey, buddy.
What's up, bud? Oops. Thank you, cheeseburger. As soon as the smoke clears, everybody's dead. Fucks up, dude. Wow. No. No, I don't. Cheeseburger.
You picked a hell of... I hear the...
Yes. Thank you. Am I using in-game chat? Yeah, can you not see other people's chats? I'm using like it's supposed to integrate Facebook chat and Twitch chat. I don't know. I'm pretty sure you guys can see each other's chats. Felix, are you done with that first mission yet?
Waiting for it.
To play it?
No, I'm waiting to get past like that point where I can join you.
Okay.
But I'm so running out of time.
I was going to say, after you watch like 30 minutes of introduction.
Well, you know the old saying. Teach someone to fish.
I'm on Dutch's Island. Says,
go fish.
Now we got hella bread, dude. No, him and I are just talking over Discord. I'm not sure if you can hear his loud and erratic key presses like I can. Compound bow or sniper rifle?
Compound bow.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, dude. I really want this bow. Oh, there's rocket launchers too. Nice. Dude, the compound bow rules. What the fuck? Nice!
Wow, I'm just smashing everybody's face into the pipe. This is awesome.
Yeah, the melee weapons are so funny. You're a good bear. Kill, cheeseburger. Kill. Yes. Make me rich, bear. What is it, boy? What do you see? TV.
don't know, did my pipe break? What the fuck?
Shit. Right in his butthole. Yes! You're a good dog, Bear. Oh man, where's the bait? Nothing.
Cougar! Open fire!
Oh, sorry, Cougar. Check my phone. It's just Lord underscore Beef Castle, buddy. Oh shit. Holy shit, dude, I got ambushed. Thanks for fucking nothing, cheeseburger. Oh wait, cling to life. That's what I thought, dude. Cling to life. Cheeseburger, if you would. Good bear. Boy. Got him. Cheeseburger. Oh shit. No! Fuck you, dude. Oh. That's why you're my mod. Fucking really? Dude, what the hell? What's with these unscalable crates? Chill out, dude. I got you. I'm just learning how to use all of this, dude. I'm like a week in. Cut me some slack. Oh, fuck. Oops. Sup, dude? I needed that. Cheeseburger. Good boy. It's a good cougar skin. Damn it, cheeseburger.
Well, someone to fish. I need this. Just the kind of thing.
Damn, dude. We're rich. Yeah. Get this stuff together so you and I can do some battle, dude.
That was you.
That was you, dude. You just fart on my stream, dude.
I don't fart, man. I don't think I've ever farted my whole entire life.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sticking to that?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, dude. I gotta head out.
You're leaving?
Yeah. I still can't get to the point where I could fucking join the
game. I know, dude. You have to sit through so much fucking nonsense. I get it. So, well, at least you're almost in, so we can multiplayer later.
Yeah.
All right.
So well, depending what time I get back tonight or tomorrow sometime, do you have any work at all?
No, not tomorrow.
Sweet. All right. Yeah, just hit me up when you're awake. I just got to get some stuff done in the morning, and that's it.
Okay. Sounds good. I'll talk to you tomorrow, cool. Buddy.
Love you.
Love you too, bud. Love, 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 love. Ah.
Okay, bye.
Bye. You can either text me or just message me in Discord whenever you want to get on, and I'll get your message. Yeah, dude, I know. This is a learning curve for me too. So as soon as you get, just whenever you're about to get on, let me know and I'll stream it. Man.
Fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment.
Yeah, I know, dude. That's what I try to do tonight, but I haven't heard from Jeremy or
it's important not
Josh.
To sight of what
Davis
is,
was going
to
get in on it too.
Fighting for.
But
way I see it,
haven't heard from him.
The biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop. Honest gambler says.
Shut up, dude. Damn it.
no fish.
I just want arrows. Cheeseburger, where are you? Damn, dude, I marked both of them. Nice. Just panic, jump right away. Dude, Warzone 1's usually played... I played Warzone twice now, both times with Felix, and I only Leroy, dude. That's the only way I play. As soon as I hear footsteps, I just immediately rush towards it. Like, I can probably put down a ton of fire before somebody takes me out. Fuck.
Look out! Kill it before it gets any closer!
What is it, boy? Money, homie. Whoa. Yes? Get him, cheeseburger. Yes! It worked! What the fuck was that, dude? Or there was a glitch where if you threw bait, regardless, an animal would pop up, but it looks like they fixed that. Good cheeseburger. Oh, dude, Clash of the Titans. Cheeseburger, get him. Nailed it. I feel kind of guilty that I helped Cheeseburger out in that fight. I really just wanted to see him win. Buy my shit. That's it, dude. You fucking cheapskate. Dude, this fucking scope sucks. Oh my god.
I know I heard something that time.
Damn it!
Fucking arrows back. What are you doing, man?
Yeah.
Hmm. You guys want to stop fighting in that creek there? What's happening? Fuck you, dude. Just trying to get some money. Fuck. Oh, God damn it. I wanted that suppressor.
work. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cucks.
Where the fuck are you? What? Cheeseburger.
You saved my life.
Give me money, dude.
Things don't look good now, but I still put my trust in Eli. He knows what he's doing.
And... there you go. I need to get to that boat. Check this shit out, cheeseburger. Ah. That's about it. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, I forgot I don't have the parachute upgrade. Oh, man. All right, I gotta spend these perk points. Oh, no, I didn't want to respawn here. How do I spend my perk points? Cheeseburger, if you would. Damn it. No! Gently, just calm as can be on this mountain. Nope, didn't work. Maybe now? Almost. There we go. Enough of that. Cheeseburger, if you would. Good bear. Yes.
Thank you. know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing.
God damn it, as your future senator, I command you to come over here right now. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign. Well, ain't you gotta bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
Man, I hope they get here soon, because I can't feel my knees anymore. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Help me get my dad's truck back, man. Asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man. They sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. The damn cult's got it, man. I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party.
So graceful.
I said, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol, and no wild note partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's a real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz off parking thing. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... shit. Step one, catch a day buzz off parking thing. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone
nice.
Else to solve my problem. Done.
Good job,
Step
Herc.
Three is... shit. Shit, I forget the rest, but... They'll come to me as soon as we go.
Obi, whenever I play Warzone, I just parachute after whoever looks like they're doing, like they know what they're doing the most. I just chase them. Cheeseburger, you can make it, buddy. Aw, yeah.
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take them from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes. You see that watchtower? Let's go fuck shit up.
Thank you. gonna be fun, man. I'm about to go whinge on their asses. I like the cut of your jib. Play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Ooh, shit. Nailed him. Cheeseburger, you're not done, dude. good night.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Much fun, man. I won't come back later and do it buck naked. Feel that breeze on my tank.
Dude, you should hang out with my little cousin Sharky while you're in town. You met him yet, man? He is fucking...
Excellent cheeseburger.
Oh,
Damn. 10 out of 10, dude. Cheeseburger is the most OP weapon in the game.
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
Come on, man, get in.
Fuck off, dude. Hilarious.
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. Man, pass me a beer.
Check it out, dude. Nancy's back. I got her back. Your son. Look at me.
You dumb or glad she's still in one piece.
Wait, what?
Leaving already,
what
huh?
Just happened? I thought you would be proud of me, Daddy. I helped rescue your truck from the peg and everything.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. So now you want to hear what I have to say? Well, glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is...
I think Friday might have been a bad choice for streaming since nobody's here. I can't even tell if there's anyone in my chat. Five people. Hey, look for a while, but I'm back. Since there's five people, but there's nothing going on in my chat room.
They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project
guess people have lives. People have lives and things to do.
You know what gerrymander is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Come on!
Hey, you gonna join Herc's Gate or what? I need a commitment here, dude.
Did I just die? What happened?
You shouldn't have come for me. Should have run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
Watch your time. Well done. Time ticking.
Fuck, dude. I feel like people have acquaintances and stuff and friends around them.
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Train! Heart! Kill! Sacrifice!
Good.
Fuck.
Keep going.
Come on, dude. Sure don't. Me either, dude. We got Gina and Jason, but they're at their place.
Walker, get some windows open. Yes, sir. Someone shut that music off. Christ, it's Sully.
I don't care about this.
Why are we even bothering?
Head down the hall. Eli's been...
Whoa.
No, buddy. I really need to... Hey, man. Talk to you. You want to get in on the
dude, how do I spend these perk points?
You and Herc working together, huh?
Laura, I need your help. How do I spend these perk points? Can you Google it for me?
Man, you look like shit. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Good to see you standing. Cowboy up real quick.
See, this is why we have a second man.
Losing too many good friends out there.
Have to keep an eye out
on it. All right, I'll chill. In the game menu? Does it specify where in the game menu? Do I have to speak with someone? Not really. Okay. All the images see over menu where it says perks at the top. Why is perks not on here?
Wanna get in on the action?
The whitetails do their best work at night.
Weedy owes me after this.
When you're a prepper, you think natural disasters and economic collapse, not violent cults.
Can't do nothing about it in here. I always get stuck on shit jobs. Montana
Stargate. You're the one everyone's been
talking. I think it's on your map. Alright. Yes! You did it. You're the best mod ever. One of these days, if I ever get Twitch famous, you'll be my forever mod. You should also get in on the stream. Oh, there it is. 26 points. Alright, I need more storage. Holy shit. Wingsuit? Yes. Join Monday stream. Yeah, you should, dude. You definitely should. There's got to be some like game everyone likes playing. Have you seen any of the gameplay for that Fall Guys or whatever it is? Mondays are my Saturday nights right now. How weird my work schedule is. Oh, cool. Yeah, that'd be perfect then. It's a lot easier to, I feel less guilty streaming if I have somebody else to talk to. Otherwise, it's just there's people watching me, which I think is quite strange. Need more storage. That's a pretty sick perk. Yeah, Fall Guys looks great. I think it's worth $20. I'm sure they're gonna do a ton of more upgrades to it. And the servers are packed with people playing it right now. Close combat mastery. Or ghost. I know. I didn't even know. I feel like I need lockpick, but ghost sounds way more fun. But the exploding car thing definitely sounds like the best. But I do need more money. Double loot, got it. All right, perk point spent.
Too many good for friends out there.
Hawkeye, checking in.
There you are.
Good to see you standing.
But there ain't no such thing as being over prepared.
I'll take the pipe. How the fuck do I get out of here? Yeah, dude, 30 perk points.
Always get your cowboy up real quick.
Dutch here. Been here.
Eli wants you. He's at the command center. You walked right by him.
Hey, it's Dutch.
Been trying to track you down, Dip. Wait a minute. There you are. Okay. Once more. Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out even a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of white tails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. Group of whitetails was taken hostage up the visitor center. I need you to get them back.
Could use your help. We're low on manpower. Whitetail militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know?
Yeah, it's my chair.
Wait, things are going?
I bought this chair at Goodwill for like $10. It sucks, dude. Bunker waiting to be it's found. Like a lawn chair sitting last on a steel frame.
Fucking Peggy stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be okay. Sorry. Head out to the Jefferson Lookout Tower and grab the
$10
in caches. We need those supplies.
And then as soon as I bought it, the guy that I work with was like, "Do you want to just use your work chair, your office chair?" And I was like, "Fuck's sake, dude."
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing.
All right, dude.
I'm just acknowledging. Fine. My buddy here told me the cult's been jamming Wheaties pirate radio. Two towers and a mobile unit to take out. Get moving.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Cheeseburger, I need money. Get it, buddy. No!
Thanks for saving my ass. Have you heard of the Chosen?
Oh my
Handpicked
God.
By the Father.
Thank
They're the most of.
Help me!
What was that?
Please! Run! Run for your lives!
What are you doing, dude?
Have you heard of the Chosen? Handpicked by the Father. They're the most devoted followers of the cult and are guaranteed a spot in the bunkers.
Sooner or later, damn piggies don't care who they take.
Yeah, dude, I feel you. Yeah. That's... All my stuff was in... They told me to take home all the stuff in my office, and then I did, and,
Damn piggies don't.
And then they're like, no, never mind, you can go back to the office. After I'd brought all my stuff home. This is before I even finished unpacking, so, like, all my, my work office is just a bunch of moving boxes stacked next to my bed with my work laptop on it. It's not a great setup, but, you know. Jesus Christ.
Here it comes, lock and load!
Bear! good cheeseburger. My office is kind of reopened. Like, we're not supposed to be in the office longer than we have to be, but dude, cheeseburger is the best. But yeah, I still occasionally go do field work, but field work's been kind of put on hold for the time being. It'll be like a week or two where there's no field work, and then a week of just field work. Field work sucked, by the way. Alright, cheeseburger. Let's fucking hit it, dude. Cheeseburger, what are you doing? Cheeseburger, please. Cheeseburger, if you could. Oh my God. I actually got to do field work by myself today, so it wasn't too bad. Cheeseburger, kill. Oh, fuck. That bear dead, cheeseburger. I know, cheeseburger really got his ass kicked by that other grizzly. The fuck is it? Damn it.
Said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight.
There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on him.
Yeah, I've used bait several times, but nothing's happened. Yeah. Instead of defending yourself, you're just like. Rah, 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 rah. Imagine getting shot at while driving, and your first instinct is to just honk the horn. Oh, what? No. No, it's all fine on my end. I think I have the graphic setting for COD output set higher than my output on my computer, and it's like causing a confliction.
You got fast, deputy. There were more of us.
Looks like we've got a bit of a problem. The last couple of Bliss convoys didn't make it to their destination. I'm betting it's Eli and his fucking whitetails. Tell you what, set up a checkpoint at the tunnel, and let's see how many sitters we can catch. Any that don't talk, well, we'll see how well they can fly.
Heard a sound. A lot of muscle under that fur.
Dude, Cheeseburger definitely has more kills than me, I think, right now. We should keep track of those stats. Yeah, I know. I'm certain the answer is Cheeseburger. Yeah. I just kind of wait for people to come my way. I just let Cheeseburger he's the aggressor.
Guys at Devil's Drop, please.
Fuck! Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Pretty big bear you got there.
I just dropped something. You're off for the next 4 days. Maybe tomorrow night or Sunday we can get some cod in. Yeah, dude, I'm down. Well, just hit me up on Discord or fucking text me, dude. Alright. How are you off the next 4 days?
Come here.
the fuck, dude? Fuck's sake, cheeseburger. I'm a boss.
Yeah.
Nice, dude. Cheeseburger, if you would. No, Cheeseburger is taking a nap right now. I'm gonna have to go save him here in a second. What's up, boy? Yeah, Cheeseburger's hurting, dude. I'm gonna save him here in a second. Take out these wolves. One. Where's Cheeseburger? I know. They'd probably be worth way more money. You'd have a fur coat or a flesh coat. Never mind, you look pretty on fire. I might make it a 5-day break, but nobody wants to buy human skin.
I hear you've been helping out. I like that.
Jacob is a veteran. Used to be some hot shit marine or something.
Where's fucking Cheeseburger?
There's a lot of commotion around Ojigwan Fall.
Where's Cheeseburger? One? How do I summon him? Oh man, that was the friendly guy I was supposed to be saving. Fuck. Seven didn't summon him. I think I have to go hire him. Sorry, buddy. Let me help you out there, fella. You are welcome, sir. So good. Oh, what's up, dude? Just chilling out.
Christ Almighty!
Help! Nice.
Somebody! Anybody!
Yeah, dude, hold on.
Damn cultists are hunting people like... I was in the woods when one of...
God damn. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. And your fucking buddy too. Yes! Woo! Right before it went off the cliff. What? Well done, dear.
Thank you.
I know. The deer deserved to live. It was too good, dude.
Thank you. For real.
What's up, boys? Did you see that grizzly bear? Work in the morning. See you next time. Bye, Lara. Thank you for modding and watching. Go to the inventory and click on cheeseburger inventory. Damn. That's a long... These dudes can't wait to give me all their ammo and money. There it is, you motherfucker. Yes, dude! We'll die together, dude. Fuck you, bear. What? Oh, shit. I don't think I have enough skill points yet. It's like, oh, shit. Oof! Parachute button is flawed. I'm guessing I probably have cheeseburger now that I've died. No fucking way, dude. Oh, God damn it. How do I get more time added? Heard you can cheese the game by doing this. Took it off to the chin. Yeah, it took it straight to the face, and then he was like, spicy, and just headed out. Oh, nice. I got perk points for that. Is anybody here selling shit? Nope. Bear? Jesus Christ. Oh, God damn it. I just wasted a med kit on that. Yeah, dude. The NPC bears are insane. God. So satisfying. Oh, this truck sucks. Complete this mission. How did I get?
Should be kicking back, playing some tunes.
Hey, deputy. You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Today. Hi. We're making progress, but we can't get too far.
Hey!
Hawkeye here. I'm not sure what's going on.
Hey there, guy.
They've dropped off another shipment of wolves, over.
Nice. Should I go for a sniper rifle or assault? Silenced machine gun. Yes. Really? Damn it, dude. You let me buy that and then you tell me that? None of these guns really look that impressive. I thought it would be like, this looks like the best gun in the game. Damage 6, damage 4. Yeah, I'll stick with the sniper.
Like these that I'm fighting for.
Gotta learn from your mistakes. Yeah, I guess so. Well, less learned. From doing the mission and stop having around with the roadkill pelts. Okay. Dude, where's cheeseburger? Ah, I can't reach him. Cheeseburger. Just auto drive. Yeah, that's what I was doing, but I was getting shot out. Cheeseburger, no! Dude, the auto drive's so awesome. Another bison. Cheeseburger, if you could. Oh, shit. Cheeseburger, please. Whew. Damn it, now my ATV's gone, dude. Fast travel when you make camps. Fast travel when you make camps. Alright. Alright buddy, I'm out. Enjoyed it. We'll text you either tomorrow night or Sunday. Sounds like you're surrounded by rattlesnakes. I know. Alright dude, yeah, hit me up. I think Felix and I are probably both going to play COD tomorrow, so if you want in, just hit me up in Discord. Keep. Love you, buddy. Yes! Cheeseburger's on a rampage.
Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
Good cheeseburger.
Nice job. On to the next one. Cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry. Definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
They're not letting anyone go. Can't see a way out of this. They're not letting anyone go.
I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
All right. It's about time to conclude this stream. Thanks for watching. I love you all. Farewell.